Once you understand the core problem, I think the rest of the things are very simple. So that crux or core or essence is something which somebody talks of about the disease at some point, or you have yourself come to a realization or something like that. So that is what we have tried to deliver. That means to understand the core problem. So this is basically what the whole idea of this program is. That means we are bringing 120 hours of content. In the first part of the release, we'll be bringing about 80 hours of content, and thereafter another 40. 120 hours of higher order medical content, which should help you to navigate through your residency. This is not catering to your MD-DNB practical exam. This is more or less catering to your MD-DNB theory exam. This is catering to your MD-DNB ward work. This is catering to most of the points in NEET. And apart from that case discussion, everything you need to know for your practical is also there. So it's just that case discussion format is not followed in this. It's a very practical format that we have actually tried to adopt in this, very much with the help of cases. But we're not going with the routine icterosinosis clubbing. That, of course, is not what's being followed. What we follow is a new age dynamics, new age way of learning medicine. And that is exactly what we have tried to adapt as well. So a lot of the videos are there. You can see quite a lot of endocrine videos from my side, rheumat videos, nephrology videos as usual, a lot of stuff. And then, of course, we have our own team members in Bashak and Nishant and Ruswan. They're all there. So it's like a full-on team. And we've tried to give our best because we're all basically practicing consultants, practicing cardiologists, nephrologists, etc. So just want to actually give our, opinion as well, or maybe give our few cents on what exactly this disease means for us, what is our perspective on the disease. And hopefully, I think you'll all benefit out of it. You like it, and more than anything else, it will be a go-to place for you. As and when you feel like, you can just take it and watch, and you feel happy after watching. That is the whole idea. So happiness generation is the ultimate thing that we have tried to address with this set of videos.